seconds left of the first period. Skinner now, brought in by Thompson. Here's Williamson. John, deflected by Gus Gerard, and Webster yanks it down. Here's Powell. Thompson, unmolested.
Said Denver's defense much more aggressive than any other time in the series. On a sustained basis. They're not just switching and jumping out at the next.
Steal by Thompson. Two North Carolina State men bring it down. Now it comes. Thompson lets it go.
Boy, is he quick.
Points. 30 to 25, Denver. Monte Towe sandwich. Now he's open. Monte. Pumped it in.
So inbounds to Powell.
Williamson looks like a giant next to Powell.
Oh!
Monte Towe has 4 points. He just got away from Williamson and doubled it up and in.
Got it before, though!
For number 14, Brian Taylor. 48-36, 12-point Denver lead, 4:58 left. Oh, Thompson!
Believe him?
That's 23 for Thompson, and that's that famed and fabled alley-oop pass that worked so well in North Carolina State. Monte Towe now really spearheading this attack. He's got inside for Jones. Monte Towe is ripping the Nets apart.
15-point lead. Taylor fouls Towe.
98-96, Denver by 2. 5:38 left. It's a brand new ball game. Towe to Williams. Williams fires it up and in. 14 for Williams.